Alright guys, it's Sunday. I'm on my own today and I'm going to be doing the Insanity workout again. I'm going to be doing the plyometric cardio workout. I'm no idea what it's going to entail, but I know it's going to be hard. So again, I've got my MacBook out. I'm just going to follow that. I've got the Li speaker hooked up so I can hear it better. And again, I've got a little bit of support from the sheep. So yeah, let's do this.
Come on, y'all! Skip! 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, ready, start the jumping jacks. Stay with me. Up, try to keep those arms as straight as possible. Core tight. Keep the knees soft when you bounce. And touch those fingertips every time. Push. Exhale when your hands are up. Wrist tight, knee to chest. Come on, stay with me, push. Exhale when the knee is up. Stay with, boom, ha. Really land in there, bend the knee, tighten up the core. I'm coming to my butt, hands to knee, butt kicks. Just warm up. Later this will get a little faster. It's all about speed. Ready. Okay, ready? High knees. Come on. High knees. Lift the knees. 3, 2, mommy kicks, here we go. Mommy kicks, okay, arms out. Feet coming out, stepping the toes to the floor. Keeping the arms up all over again, okay? But it's not a warm up anymore. You're gonna start pushing through, you're gonna start sweating, and the jog is gonna be faster. Let's go, push, okay. See how I picked up the speed? I picked up the speed a little bit. I'm using my abs, my hands are push through. 10 seconds. Let's push. We're looking good right here, Good form. So, boom. Take it up, body over. Core tight. There you go. Come on, push. Push through. Lift the knee. Come on. Keep it. Bodies down. We good, y'all? Just breathe through it. Breathe through it. 5, 4, 3, 2. Ready? Butt kicks. Come on, take it up. Alright, now we're gonna go. Push. Work. Come on, y'all. Come on. 5 seconds. Woo! Sean T started to sweat. Come on. Insanity all the way. Come on. Push. Come on. Faster. A little bit faster. We're gonna start to push. Come on. Lift your chin away from your chest, Chris. There you go. Feel that, Adam. Alright, y'all. Go. Push. Come on, go. Relax your jaws. Relax your fingers. Push through. 3, 2, ready, jack it out as fast as you can. Go. Arms straight. Push. Come on. Come on, Ariel. Push. Look at this. Arms straight. Get those knees to the chest. Come on, go. It's gonna get you that speed right there. That speed you always wanted. Come on. Core is tight. So you're supposed to be arms moving ever so slightly. Come on, I need you to go fast. You can do it. Push, come on. My lean's going forward. Push through. Go, come on. How we doing? Yeah? You good? Lift those arms up. Straighten out those arms. Come on. You're using your body. Your cardio is up. Quick drink of water. You need it. Come on. How we feeling? Okay, your muscles are warm. So now it's time for us to stretch it out. You gotta lengthen those muscles here as we're going into a lot of quick movements. So your muscles gotta be strong, okay? It's all about speed and agility here. Drop the arms. We're taking 4 deep breaths. Ready? Inhale, exhale out. Inhale again. Exhale out. Inhale. Biceps by your ears. Neck in neutral, which is your right knee. Stay behind your big toe. Keeping your... Okay, take it in the head. Make sure the back knee is nice. Okay, drop down. Keep the toe and the foot where it is. 4, 3, 2. One more. Point it up. Heel into the floor and hold. Back leg is straight. Main flexibility on both sides. Hold. Over to our right side. Bring in the chest to the leg. Holding that. Your training. Interval training here. Your heart rate's gonna shoot up, and then when rest is gonna come down. Make sure you recover. Keep checking your heart rate. It's really important for your body to recover. All right, drills, you ready? Let's go. Come on. Suicide. Touch the floor. Side to side. Touch the floor. Stay with me. As you run, you got little spin. We good, y'all? Come on, go. Push down. Come on. Keep breathing. All right. You're climbing up. You got your mountain climber shoes on. You're pushing through. Okay? That means you gotta use your knees. Keep your body front. Okay, butt back. Push through. It's all about getting it down. We good, y'all? Keep going. 10 more seconds. Push off. You jump from here. You ready? Drink that water. Y'all ready to go? Y'all better be ready to push. 2, 3, 2, 1, go. It's all about fast now. Come on, y'all. Come on, go. You need to take a rest at any point. It's okay to take it. Push down. Out and in. Come on, y'all. Get up there. Come on, my hand is up there for you too. Push, knees up. Come on. Inner thigh squeeze, arms back. Come on, y'all. Push, come on. Over speed, form over speed. Make sure you're safe, make sure you got it. You guys good? All right, y'all, let's go. Come on, go. See the feet. Come on, keep the core tight, good form, go. Come on, down. Come on, y'all, just sit for the circuit. Push through, go. Okay, that's it, knees together, abs tight, arms back, good power off the floor. That's what you should be doing, come on. Touch the floor, front and back, body slightly leaning forward. Quick, open it up. Ready, come on. Turn to the right, turn to the front. Power, y'all, power, come on. I'm up, shoot the ball, follow through, push, come on, y'all. Come on, I need that energy, y'all. Come on, push-ups. 4, 3, 2, run it out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Come in. Stand up. Go down. Jump back. 4 push-ups. 4, 3, 2, run it out. 8, 7, 6, 4. Come in. Stand up. In. Take it out, y'all. Come on. In. Take it out. Take a rest. Grab water. Come on, dig. Y'all gotta push. This is interval training, y'all. Check your heart rate. 3, 2, run it out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Feet in, up, down. Stop for a second. You don't want your butt in the air. You wanna keep it down, okay? Come in when you're ready, man. Out, in, come on. Keep going, y'all. 10 seconds. Push. Come on. In. Out, y'all. In. Out. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2. 30 seconds. Come on. Grab it. Push ball before insanity, did you? That's right. She's pushing. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Come in. You a marathon. In. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand up. Here we go. Ready? Come on, right to jab. Jab. Core tight. Come on, y'all. Go. Knees bent. Your core. How we doing, y'all? Go. Come on. One more step. Push through. Come on, y'all. Come on. Go. Come on. Get it good. Go. Push. Go. Come on. Push through, come on. 10 seconds, stay there, go. Using your core, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, shake it out. Yeah. All right, y'all, here we go. Grab some water real quick, then we gotta stretch. Inhale again, exhale. 3, 2, hold it. 4, 3, hold it right here. out the legs into flat back. Lunge, oh, and hold. Okay, take it up. Again, pivot. This is insanity cardio circuit. Make sure you eat some food to replenish your body. Drink your recovery formula and log on to teambeachbody.com to give you some extra support. This is Sean T. Insanity, peace out. Be on.
My God, I just done my first insanity workout, like proper workout, not the fitness test. And I thought it was only 20 minutes, but looking at the camera, it was 42 minutes. And dead. I don't think my mum and dad are going to be too happy with their grass. It's for a good cause, mum and dad. Hopefully see you tomorrow if I'm not too sore. If this doesn't deserve a like and a subscription, I don't know what does. Tune in tomorrow to see me suffer more.